In this video, we will learn to find the values of z such that exponential of z is equal to 1. Given to us, exponential of z is equal to 1. The complex number 1 can be represented in polar form as r times cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Here, r is equal to modulus of 1 and r times cosine of theta is equal to 1 and r times sine of theta is equal to 0. As per the definition, modulus of 1 is equal to square of 1 plus square of 0. Above implies modulus of 1 is equal to 1, which is equal to r. As we know, r times cosine of theta is equal to 1, so cosine of theta is equal to 1. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to 0. We know cosine of 0 is 1 and sine of 0 is 0. So, the polar form of complex number 1 is cosine of 0 plus I times sine of 0. We know cosine and sine functions are cyclic functions with period 2 times pi, so 1 is equal to cosine of 2 times n times pi plus I times sine of 2 times n times pi, where n is an integer. We know Euler's form of cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta is exponential of I times theta. We can rewrite the expression for 1 as exponential of I times 2 times n times pi, where n is an integer. Thus, z is equal to I times 2 times n times pi, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.